salt's on sea, and it's all for the love of thee. Well, I could have married the king's daughter fair, and she would have married me. I forsaked her crown of gold, and it's all for the love of thee. Well, if you could have married the king's daughter fair, I'm sure you are to blame. For I have married a house carpenter, and I think he is a nice young man. Well, would you forsake your house carpenter and come along with me? I'll take you to where the grass grows green on the banks of the salt, salt sea. Well, if I were to forsake my house carpenter and come along with thee, what do you have to provide me with and keep me from poverty? Well, 6 fine ships are on the sea, and 7 more are on the land, and 110 fine sailor men will be at your command. Well, she begged up her little wee babe and gave him kisses 3, saying, stay right here with my house carpenter and keep him company. And she dressed up in rich attire, so glorious to behold. And as she trod along her way, she shone like the glittering gold. Well, they had not sailed illegally a league, but it was not 3. When the spare pretty maid, she began to weep, she wept most bitterly. Well, why are you weeping, my fair pretty maid? Are you weeping for your golden star? Or do you weep for your house carpenter? For him you'll not see anymore. Well, I'm not weeping for my house carpenter, nor yet for any golden star. But I do weep for my little wee babe, for him I'll not see anymore. They had not sailed a week. I'm sure it was not 4. When the boat struck a leak and the ship she sank, never to rise anymore. And 3 times round spun our gallant ship, and 3 times round spun she, and 3 times round spun our gallant ship and sank to the bottom of the sea. What hills are those, my love, that look so bright and high? Those are the hills of heaven, my love, but they're not for you or I. And what hills are those, my love, that look so dark and low? Well, those are the hills of hell, my love, where you and I must go.